The issue of domestic violence in the Solomon Islands featured in a theatre piece offered at the annual Melanesian Festival in Papua New Guinea this month.
It's all part of the Stages of Change project. It's funded by the European Union and managed by the British Council, with Wellington's Conch Theatre facilitating the workshops and stage production.
Fijian Nina Nawalowalo is from Wellington's Conch Theatre. She's here with women from the Solomon Islands. They've been doing a theatre workshop project that's put the spotlight on domestic violence, and this is their first international tour.
It's a huge step up for them to step into an international context, to go into one theatre, to adjust to the environment.
Tomorrow's going to be a big day. We're going to have to get everything finished in the theatre that we did.
Alongside colleague Tom McGrory, Nina's brought these women to the 2014 Melanesian Festival in Papua New Guinea. It's a showcase of arts and culture unique to the Western Pacific.
It's very moving for me to come to the festival, just to be a Melanesian woman around all of my Fijian people, around PNG people. I've never been here before. It's better than I could ever imagine.
Being at this festival is a big part of the Stages of Change project, which has been running in the Solomon Islands for over a year. It uses theatre to educate and help reduce violence against women, a huge problem in those islands. It's also about increasing women's participation in civil society.
The themes are, of course, to do with gender-based violence, and it's looking at those issues in the Solomons, which is a worldwide issue for women. And the way we're doing it is through visual theatre, physical theatre. So some of it is quite confronting, and we're looking at the way women are sort of hit and struck in a choreographic way. And then we're also drawing from their strengths, looking at their traditions. And when we are in pain, what we draw from, which of course is the environment.
Nina also says it's important for audiences to see Melanesian women in a modern theatrical context.
Just for them to see their women on stage, you know, seeing other Melanesian women, I know that they celebrate that. And the fact that we cast it with women of all ages is something that I'm very committed to.
The Melanesian Festival's been the perfect vehicle to showcase this initiative internationally. It's also been richly rewarding for Nina.
For the women, just for them to be on the international stage, for them to share their own imagery in this context is beautiful. But it's also, you know, them sharing their voice, which is new in theatre.